New details now on the 2016 death of an off-duty Coral Springs detective. 30-year-old Jocelyn Lopez has been arrested and charged with DUI manslaughter in the case. Police say Lopez was drunk and going 30 miles over the speed limit when she crashed into the back of a Jeep. The Jeep was then set on fire, killing Detective Christopher Sheehan and seriously injuring firefighter Jacob Snow White. Lopez is being held on a $47,000 bond.